A1 M7. Yay. Yeah. That's what I thought it was. I was messing with the shotgun shell pickups. Gotta get rid of that nail guy. No cover for you.
Bring it on.
Where are you, Pinky? Oh, hello there. It's my BB. I'm sorry, that was cringe. Way to miss.
Hope you enjoy your new asshole.
I don't think I'd enjoy it. One is more than enough for me. Stop it. Get fucking wrecked, bitch. Hello there. Excuse me? That is bullshit. Fuck you. Can you go away? Please. Thank you. Huh. No, it really is hard to get a cruelty bonus when you're on fire. It's possible. Just really hard. No. I still can't wait for the HDMR to come out. And no, I don't mean hentai DMR. Where did it even go? There it is! This thing. Fuck you. Where'd the pirate guy go? I guess no pirate guy? I think the zombie lines are great. I'll wait until later. I don't know when later, but it's gonna keep getting better. No, you. Where'd you go? You broke a mirror. And there's another dumbass pirate. Oh, nope, never mind. What are you trying to hit? Denied. No, no thanks. I already had breakfast. Not hungry anymore. That's not exactly what I wanted to do, but okay. I mean, that works, I guess. Wait, what? Oh. Okay, no Nope, I can't just go in there. Who's trying to take a pot shot at me? Of course, there's a chain gunner. Hi. Flash shots for the win. Vibe check. All three of them failed to vibe check. I guess they were just too impatient. What, are they gonna barbecue it first? No, no, I don't like that. Trust me, next episode 2 is going to be interesting. Oops. Yeah, they switched to the shots. Shut up. I swear I heard a grenade. In fact, I am confident I heard a grenade. Stop it. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay. There you are. Please no. Shut up. Wait, did I? Nope, I still have to go back there. Do you think that's where I'm going now? Wait. Excuse me? What the fuck was that bullshit?
Go fuck yourself!
So, am I supposed to cross that somehow? Ooh. I see shows. Hey, could have sworn I took out the Sonic ones. Yeah, that's literally all they do now. Why is that a secret?
Fuck yourself!
Okay, you're another imp. Aha. Yeah, these are more effective in outdoor areas where there's really high skybox or ceiling, whatever. Please, no.